Mr. Tom.
How you doing, buddy?
Pleasure to meet you.
Great to meet you.
Sorry I had to be in your last year.
It's all right.
There you go. Big, big. Heck yeah.
Better now than never.
This world, it just sucks.
My dad has a question.
Give it to me. What's the question?
Are you going to leave it all on the track tonight?
Every time.
Who's going to win tonight, Mr. Cole?
Hopefully I am.
Absolutely.
How you doing?
Hello, Mr. Pawkin.
Cool. I didn't expect you to be here. I thought Lindsay was driving. I didn't know you were here until I saw you.
She's posting. She's under the weather, so they flew me in.
You're leaving it all out there tonight, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So, your son, Mike, we asked him, do you think he's going to win anything? And he said yes. What are your thoughts on that?
Oh, I think he can. The truck's just been giving us some hang-ups with the new EFI system. But if we can get that worked out, he's a heck of a driver. Drives just like his brother, and he's got the ability to win. He's really a good racer. I think Nick's a really good technical freestyle driver. Michael's a really good racer. So once we get that truck dialed in, Michael's going to be winning some races.
Conveniently, Nick's my name.
Oh, really?
But it's N-I-K.
Oh, well, you want it even shorter. He's oh, all right. Well, here, look, there's all the team trucks. Take that.
All
you
right.
Are you following us on YouTube?
I think so.
If you're not, then you scan that or you can go to all of our social media. Right.
I watched one of your videos earlier before this.
You are? You watching them?
Yep.
Awesome. Thank you.
The most underrated driver in the sport,
oh,
I think.
Man. Thanks, bro.
So, we've already had your signature. We got it at the World Finals.
Okay, cool.
But
we want another one.
If you want to pick a spot.
I had to do another one.
If you want to pick any kind of spot.
Put in a different spot. I appreciate it.
There you go. He's waiting on you.
Hello.
What's up, buddy?
Nothing.
Good
so,
to see you, man.
I'm sad to hear that. You've been out here since 10 something?
10 a.m. today? Oh, it's fine, yeah. What do you mean? It's not bad. I can stand out here and meet all these cool people like you. All right.
Thank you. for the Black Parolees.
Lead.
Yeah! You wow. Put him in the top spot right now.
Cole's taking holding the lead after this.
And your score.
Cole's not
what?
Holding. Cole's not holding the lead after this.
He's not what?
Yeah. Woo! Score of 8.9.
Oh, what? Oh, what?
score for JCB Digatron is...
What?
8.801.
What in the world is going on?
Boo! All you fans, boo!
Wow.
I'm glad to see Tom won, but...
That's crazy.
Tom Benson McKee added to the list yet another win here in Houston. The fans chose you as their champion. We're adding the points to your score. How are you feeling?
Hey, we need all the momentum we can get. Unfortunately, we had a tough breakage in racing. You know, with the Houston fans' commitment, our commitment to them, we're able to come back and get the job done in skills. That felt awesome. Thank you.
You know what? I have to highlight the freestyle win that you had yesterday. These fans are absolutely electric about you. Now, could we potentially see one of those crazy Tom Mitch freestyles and have you win the freestyle competition again here today?
Yes.
I don't know.
Yeah!
1994, Keaton, but I've been coming here to Houston since 1994, and the one thing I want to know is anybody in Houston ready to see one more crazy Tom Mitch freestyle?
Yeah! Let's go, Tom!
You see those pieces over there?
Yeah.
Those two silver ones on the blue tarp?
Uh-huh.
Those are transmissions. They just took them out of there.
Yo, look! It's a split paint job.
Yeah, I know. What? It's in the video I sent you.
Oh.
I bet he brings that out for freestyle.
I mean, I'd like to see Matt from the fucking freestyle.
They are doing it. Oh, there he is.
Yeah. All right, let's go back. Oh, it's this one. Oh!
Thank you. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
TA for Coleman Nord and the Black Pearl.
I thought he was gonna go.
Not seen that ever, I believe, in a series competition.
What?
What a backflip there, reverse backflip there from Coleman Nord and the Black Pearl. As we take a look at the original Super Glue replay. A few more seconds left to get those scores locked in at judgeszone.com. Your last opportunity to get those scores locked in. Scores are in.
Oh,
your
my
score
God.
7-4 from JCB Digatron. And your score for the Black Pearl is...
Boom.
Yeah!
8.97 puts it in the top spot. On with our all-time freestyle competition, because coming up next, Sean Gordon, Bad Company.
Oh.
last time. Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow, boy! game.
See, he could have saved that if they didn't shut him off.
Shut him off.
And scores are locked in. 9.455 from John Gordon in Bad Company. And your score for Max Diaz.
Oh!
9.156, which means your winner of freestyle, John Gordon, Bad Company. We're about to crown an overall event champion, and of course, if you've been keeping track, 12 points at JCB Racing, 11 points with Great Cliff Skills Challenge, and 11 points with Freestyle Competition for a total of 34 points. Your overall event champion is...
Thank you.